Due to their importance and continual use, the obelisks have been preserved over the centuries since their re-erection. This has been done by monetary donations from private benefactors as well as national funds. At the beginning of 2016, Rome has allocated around 300 million euros for the preservations of all monuments, to include obelisks. This money goes towards combating graffiti, sulfuric acid from the industrialization of the city, and natural deterioration of granite.